Hello everyone, welcome to my Blender YouTube channel by the name of Cheeseburger or Not. Lately, I made a short animation of Working Orange Man. The left side is a reference stop motion for this project, and I think it is challenging for me to remake this with Blender. I mean, it seems challenging to me, not because of rigging and animation, but because of texturing. Mainly because I want to make this with procedural texture instead of image texture. Somehow I made it, but there were some texture problems I went through. I'd like to introduce them in this video, also how I solved those problems. First, I used the rigging with automatic weights to the mesh, on which procedural orange peel texture is applied. The texture problem I'm gonna show you right now is partially due to this armature deform parenting. As you can see, on the left orange man, orange peel texture are not fixed at the mesh, it is moving on. Or it looks like the mesh is going through the three-dimensional space of texture. The difference between these two orange men is originated from which vector space is used for this texture. This is orange peel shader node configuration, which I learned from the tutorial of Lion King Art. The left orange man used object space of texture coordinate. On the other hand, the right one used UV space. And I think UV space might not be affected by the armature deform parenting, contrary to object space. Since I had to use rigging with armature, using UV space for this texture is my solution for this problem. Next, similar problem but different solution. The inner orange part is linked to the armature by manual weighting to only one bone in this problem. And in this case, I don't need to stick to armature deform, so I change the parent type to bone parenting. Without using UV space, this problem is solved with this parenting method. Finally, I recently studied procedural texture, and I tried to make inner orange texture a little bit realistic, but I think it is not perfect. At least, I'm not satisfied with this yet. So, I'm gonna improve my procedural texturing skill, and gonna make a better one soon. This is the end of this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys very soon. Later.